We're back. It's all concreted.
Just about to fall into the hole.
Can't see the concrete coming out, but it's coming out.
I'm assuming that one's got some years on it, but then again, don't really know.
Look at the bottom.
Well, I guess we gotta clean them up, and this one doesn't say anything, but you see how the bottom's done like that. And then this one here, well, it's got some dirt in it because it's heavy. This is Pitts, PA. So it'd be Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. And this one is like Chimpson and Son. Something like that. So, not really sure what that is either. But that's got a flat bottom. But it's got a different top on it. So, yeah, pretty funky. Pretty cool. So, those were buried when we were digging. So this place is what, 1777, I think, something like that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You never know what you're going to find buried.
That's like 230 years old, right?
Yeah, something like that.
How you doing?
Good. Sit down. Dad. What? So what's that for?
That's. See, they put all the rebar. See the metal in the bottom of the footing? That's to keep it strong when they pour the footing. Yeah. So it's reinforced. That way, if anything tries to move, it all stays together. You know what I mean?
Keep an eye out for them bees, okay?
like that old cajun right there.
Yeah.
So he has to pour walls?
Great, man.
Yeah.
Then this is gonna set up, right? So then what we're gonna have is we're gonna have walls. It's gonna come in with forms on either side. And then build walls. And then the truck will come back and pour the walls.
Yeah, well,
then they strip the form.
He's brave because that's not his truck.
Yeah, like they do this all the time. So you ought to see some of the places they have to drive. Like, this is probably good because it's all, you know, all good.
Mm-hmm. It's all done and ready.
So,
I'm hot. Yeah, so this is the end of the video. Stay tuned, and until then, peace.